travel together and make every attempt to have a fun, safe day. I'll be the leader. Karen is the sweep. Do your best to stay between me and Karen. If you need a pit stop for any of those kinds of things, let Karen or myself know. We'll pull over. Take out what you leave, except for the obvious. I've got double baggies, so we're not going to leave anything behind. And our pace is expected to be brisk but manageable. Anybody wants to take photographs, we've got lots of time to do that. And let's just have a safe, happy hike. We've got some interesting formations of escarpment rock that we'll examine. We'll see thousand-year-old cedars clinging to the edge of some of the escarpment wall. We'll see a lot of really nice birds, and hopefully we keep our eyes open. There's not a lot of wildflowers on this particular hike, but a lot of nice foliage just preparing to turn for the fall. It's a nice time to hike. We've got some steep ascents and descents. Some are stairs, some are some sort of makeshift rock climbs. They have a wonderful display of all the layers of the escarpment, how it's happened, how everything has been formed from the Ice Age forward, and they've actually put some plaques and things to help people educate themselves about it. It's really interesting. This is another one of those less than beautiful segments, but it's interesting at the same time, where we actually have to traverse a bit of Sydenham Road to get to, we're going to take a blue side trail, which is falls under the Bruce Trail umbrella. To get us moving in the direction of the other waterfalls and things like that. So you just be a couple minutes on the road. But it'll be fun if you see cyclists coming up, because you can cheer for them.
Here we go. No diving.
Bad. This just means you get an extra dessert tonight.
Can it be chocolate?
Yes, I insist.
Hi there.
Thank you.
Have a good ride.
Yeah,
because I, of course, sweetheart.
Yeah, I have water.
Can you even pour it into here? And then just
yeah, whatever.
Well, I don't care.
Pour it in here. Take
she can take a sip.
Not that I care.
Well, that's good. That's
you
good.
Sure?
Yeah.
Got lots. It's still.